Which treatments are available to treat esophageal cancer?